Alrighty, well, up and running. So this time it's going to be Pinball Arcade. And for those that have never seen me stream this game, I typically play random tables. And unless I have a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. Because like FX3, I have over 100 of these tables, so not really much point in me playing the same one over and over. Oh, and also, probably gonna have me another package of these. And since I forgot to buy cinnamon rolls, I'm probably gonna eat some of these from time to time.
Quiet on the set.
Quiet on the set.
Lights, camera, action. Roll them.
Roll them. Yep. Yep, that's the goal during multi-ball. Get the ball up in that million shot.
Million lit.
Oh, looking at three of a kind. Full house. And then hit the yellow flashing targets. Right by it. Oh. Okay, next one.
Wow.
15-minute time limit on this one. Otherwise, this table drags on forever. Maybe not.
Say my name. Ice cave.
Extra ball is lit.
Oh, ice wonderful.
Mystery.
Yup. Kitaro kicks butt on this table. Should've nudged. That's what I'm working on. Maybe not.
All that I want is love.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Some very weak flippers on this table.
May I do it, Cheetah, at your service?
I'd like to get, gotta get control of the ball first. Here we go.
Well, that was a bit too close, but come
on. Nice shooting, stranger.
There's a bounty just waiting for you.
Well, that was a nice shooting.
Quick draw is lit.
Yeah.
My wife is going to kill me.
Your bounty.
I wonder if I'm gonna get a mill.
Looks like a gunfight.
Ready, set, draw.
Nope, I'm dead. Boom.
Bounty collected. Don't move.
Gotta hit the flashing ramps.
My wife is going to kill me.
Basically with this table, you want to get that bonus up as high as you can, and shoot that hole in the upper right corner to collect it. Easier said than done. And winner, if you can see those two red rollovers on the lower left and lower right of the table, you roll over them, shoot the ball straight up the spinner. Want to make sure you don't hit anything else. Like 2.5 mil. No! It's doing the same bullshit in this game as it is in FX3. It's ball physics 101. When the ball, if you have your flipper up and the ball hits the flipper, it's supposed to bounce this way, not this way. Damn it. Like that. Like that. Like I said, and when you hit that lit spinner, it increases the bonus like super quick. Alright, I'm gonna do something real quick. Next table. Yes! One of my all-time favorite tables right here. I just, and as kind of insurance.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas.
And here's something else that causes me to get mad and quit sessions. Having both flippers up at the same time, let me out. Then having the ball just kind of right between them and then straight down the middle. That pisses me off more than anything. But I still need to find that shot straight up the middle though. Because being able to hit that shot up the middle is vital on this table. There it is. Supposed to do that. And if you can hit that right ramp a whole bunch of times, you'll get an extra ball. Broadside, gotta make that shot up the middle. Oh. Said I'm still trying to find that shot. And that is why I have it set on two player.
those cannons, boys!
Shoot for broadside! One better!
Yeah, the FX3 version of this table is freaking horrible. Should be one more for extra ball. Nope. It's one more now. Got it. On a roll. Lockers open. Yeah. And sometimes, I know Championship Hall, but FX3, it's a major issue. Usually the screen is going to be at the back of the table. And that one there, you have to hold down the launch button so it scrolls all the options for the skill shot. Sometimes all of a sudden that screen shifts over to the left, totally throwing me off. I'll end up hitting it at the wrong time and getting like a measly 10 points or something.
Here's our chance.
Whoops. I forgot you can shoot over there too.
Swing from the rigging.
Oh. No big deal if I fall off. Alright, multi-ball. And basically the goal is to lock both balls. And eventually turn it into three-ball multi-ball. That up. Looking at one thing, I totally missed another. Basically, to get multi-ball, gotta light all four of these. When you do that, you get it up in here and it's two-ball multi-ball. Turn multi-ball, lock both balls in here again, and then it'll be three-ball multi-ball. I don't remember exactly what you had to do to get... Yeah, the high score's mine. I don't remember exactly what you had to do to get Sync Ship, but when you do, get it in Davy Jones' locker, and that's where you start loading up the cannon and shooting in the hole. That would be a little helpful right there. Or I could shoot back up there. It was 2 mil if I got that. So we'll start multiple. Start making the lit shots. And here's where you get your points. It's 20 mil now. Next time you sink a ship, it's gonna be 30, then 40, so on and so forth. And I believe Davy Jones' locker does stay up. Another ship, Captain. One more for extra ball. And yes, the high score is mine. Thought I'd be able to make the ball bounce off of this, but nope. Not fun while it lasted. Okay, this one here, I need to make this one a four player. Change balls real quick. This game's too much of a bitch otherwise. But basically, It's this table here centers around the center ramp. Get up in there. It'll light up the center post. I swear, there must be a magnet on the right side of that tape, on that right outlane. Extra ball. You know what that means. I'm gonna hit that target in the upper right corner now. You'll see. Just need to hit that one yellow target up on that T target. Got it. Extra ball. That was a freaking miracle too, because like I said, it's practically a curse I have. If special and extra ball, or excuse me, if special slash extra ball is lit, I'll accidentally hit that target in the upper right corner and accidentally change it. And for those that don't know, this value here, you get that by hitting all these targets here, and you'll score whatever is lit. If you want to change it, you hit this target here in the upper right corner, and then it'll reshuffle it. But like I said earlier, usually when extra ball and special's lit, it's like this curse I have. Whenever one of these two are lit, I'll almost always hit this on accident. I'm changing it over. So. But today's my lucky day, apparently. Like I said, almost every time the ball goes out in the right out lane, it's practically a magnet over there.
Ready, fire, two.
And the ball locks on the left and right, they're very difficult to hit. There goes. So again, gotta keep hitting that center ramp, gotta keep that center post up. Every time. And that previous ball is the reason why I have to set this to 4-player. And I also forgot to mention, you can steal other players' multi-balls on here. Ah, yes, and something else I forgot to mention. I'll probably have to manually show you. These three drop targets here, if you can hit all three of them, it relights the airlock over here. And there's actually a... there's a specific way to do it. Like, you don't even want to touch these. Especially if you only have one drop target left standing when the airlock is closed. Because if you nail all three of them with the airlock still open, it doesn't stack, so you basically wasted effort. Go. Every time. See that? Horrible time for that to happen. The airlock is still open. Time. My God, it actually went in. Got my airlock back. No matter how hard I try. And guess what's gonna happen? I'm gonna hit that target in the upper right corner. Even that's kind of a rip-off, too. Ball drains straight down the middle the moment it comes out of the hole. Gotta love not having a ball save. Well, like I said, that's why I have to set that to 4-player, just to stand a chance. This is a game I played back when I was a teenager. Of course, then, like now, I suck at it. I have the high score, but it was basically a fluke. Have a winner! Not right now.
Hey, you! Step right up! Ride the Ferris wheel.
And one thing that really kills it about this table is little yellow bumpers between the ramps and hole and whatnot, meaning your shot's got to be perfect. If it don't go through, it's just going to get bounced around all over hell by these little baby bumpers. Much for that. Yeah.
It's alive!
Cool table, but the bad voice acting kills it. I don't know who did it, I don't know who did all the voices, but man, I swear it's like they're hired right off the street.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
I'm scared of the moon!
I just love that
Mickey formaldehyde flavor. Nasty stuff!
Sharp-dressed man.
What?
What a parcel!
Hang on, I'm debating. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do it.
We are the monsters of rock!
Mainly, I want to be able to explain the mechanics on this table, but if my ball is just going to drain 1, 2, 3, then you're not even going to see any of it. But basically,
the moon brings out the worst in me.
What a parcel.
Yeah. I'm going to let me get control of the ball first.
Nasty stuff.
Yeah, no kidding. Basically, you want to lock up. Kind of like Medieval Madness. You don't want to do one mode at a time. You want to do as many of these at once as you can. Once you do that, you want to get multi-ball started. Because during multi-ball, all timers are stopped. So, it's more to your benefit to get a bunch of them going at once.
I'm starting to itch, I'm getting hairy.
La la, I love a sharp-dressed man.
Look, master, I'm armed and dangerous.
Nope.
Dude in a canine mood.
So, no kidding, Hitaro. I mean, it's why I'm only streaming pinball once a week now and not twice.
I hope this monster is as studly as you, Doctor.
No, please, not the moon! You don't understand, I'll change! Change.
Formaldehyde flavor.
Multi-ball's lit, so now I gotta stay away from that shot.
La, la.
Whoops.
Whoops.
So that should be two modes going right there.
Does anybody have some moisturizer?
Mummy Mayhem, just basically score X amount of points, drag attack. See Dracula? Gotta hit him a bunch of times.
I am Count Dracula, and you're not! Extra ball is lit!
I'm spinning here!
And I guess now would be a good time to go for multi-ball.
Not below the bell!
Here we go. All timers are stopped now. All right, sounds good.
It's alive!
Jackpot! Super jackpot!
Burn him again!
Jackpot! Save it!
Jackpot!
And then for our creature feature, gotta make the flashing shots. And there's that shit.
Shoot again.
Ah.
us.
I gotta make loops a whole bunch of times. If I can even do that. Whoops. You know, I had no problems at all hitting the loops. Of course, now that the mode's lit, not gonna happen. Now I got three different modes lit up there.
Where's my bass? I want a jam.
See, it's either Monster Bash, and or Monsters of Rock. If you can collect all their instruments before one or both of them start, you'll get a huge, like 50 million point bonus. Yeah, Big Shot's one of my favorite tables too. Almost like El Dorado. It's very peaceful and relaxing. It's like taking a vacation out in the country after playing tables with bad voiceovers and guessing sound effects. Okay, got all but the saxophone. I need the saxophone instrument now, and I'll get a chance to do that. Again, got it. Just like the screen says, make the flashing shots. Believe it or not, I have the high score.
The moon brings out the worst in me.
I'm starting to itch. I'm getting hairy.
deal, baby. We're getting the band back together.
You don't understand.
I'll change. Take a look at this then. Yeah, I see it too. I just dropped a bunch of frames. Guess I'll have to look at this periodically. If it gets super bad, I'm probably just gonna have to abandon the stream. I wouldn't want to go through something like that where somebody's constantly going in and out. Constant super lag. So, wouldn't want to put somebody else through that. But yeah, I'm seeing it too. On my OBS, my streaming software, it's how well my stream is going is color-coded. Usually it's bright green. It's when it's at its best, and it's red when it's not working at all. And I'm starting to see it go from dark green to light green, kind of flickering back and forth. So, and considering that's a session, it really isn't going that great anyway. It'd be no real sweat off my back, but actually, if I just get disconnected completely. Sorry. I'm having trouble with the English language right now. Get the instrument.
Master, it rattles. Yes, yes, Igor, that's fine. That's fine. Gotta like that.
You're an awesome amphibian.
No, I won't go back to your doghouse with you.
I've got a few instruments.
Shoot again.
The video itself, but not the stream. I mean, my video is always recording. But, if the stream's not working, though, I mean, it's almost like a body without a head. Whoops. And I don't want to start multi-ball yet. I want to see if I can get a motor two going first. Nope.
Switch!
But basically, to me, the stream is more important than the video. Even though I do like both. But again, I mean, hell, I could just go home and upload videos all I want. I mean, some odd years ago, that's what I was doing with Diablo 2. I was recording and uploading videos. I wasn't streaming at all. Good multi-ball.
Double super jackpot! Hey Frank, you can use some asbestos underwear.
Jackpot! Oh, fun while it lasted.
For 3,000 years.
That sarcophagus makes my butt ache.
Blah! Who dare disturb my slumber?
Hey, Slick, you're making me dizzy over here.
Bit my lip.
And now it's Monster Bash. Back down here. That's what I mean before. Got him. I think I got all the instruments.
R is for red. My favorite color.
Yes!
Shoot again!
Monster with the rock is lit. Get in that hole. Now, I got all the instruments, so I should get a big bonus. What a hell of a comeback. Whoops. Monty Torso. Up. I want to get multi-ball going first.
How's that for a kiss?
Nice shot, baby! I usually run in half. Right on, dude!
That sarcophagus sucked.
Another extra ball lit.
I will mesmerize you with my semi-circular movement.
Hey, Slick, move your teeth. I can't see the ball.
Oh, watch the family jewels.
Thank you. Yeah, I think that's what he said. I don't get it. Okay, so it was Big Shot was one of them. And I'll go ahead and make this one a two-player too. Whoops. Objective is very simple. Take down the drop targets. One little feature of this one, though, is the first three balls is going to be 1K per target. Ball four, 2,000. Last ball, 3K. So if you have supreme confidence in your skills, just drain the first four balls and go right to ball five. And let me do this right. Nice. If you can get in that center hole, the right gate will open. It'll protect it from the right out lane. Well, that's all on one side. I just need to get the 7-ball. I could also hit that orange target underneath the bumper. Try not to fuck it up. Nudge. I'll get all. Gotta get everything on the right side now. And I can hit that. Did it again. I can hit that orange target underneath the bumper. I believe that resets all the drop targets. Damn it. So much for that. And the other one was Diner. And Diner, I'll most certainly want to set this one to... I'll probably set this one to four player. I can't do Diddly Squat on this one. Plus, this is one of those that has little baby bumpers next to the ramp, so... If you don't hit... It's gonna bounce all over the place. I gotta remember where that skill shot was.
I'll have that Texas chili and fries.
Is lit. Try to hit that left ramp.
Hurry up, partner. Order up.
Okay, now to start multi-ball, either get the ball in either the far right hole. Or if you can see that flashing green arrow, I've been shooting that shot a few times in the spinner area. That. Nope. I'm still trying to figure out where that skill shot is.
I shall have the ice tea.
There we go. Multi-ball. Ball to spinner. Same thing here. Spinner or the right hole.
Partner.
I haven't thought.
Order. Oh, come on, man. Underlay.
There it is.
Get out.
No, didn't get
Hurry
it.
Up, partner.
I haven't thought. Day.
Give me the chili and a root beer. Here comes the rush. Underlay. Get that out. Order. Hurry up, partner.
I suck.
I haven't all day.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
Back out.
Bad call. But then again, if I didn't nudge at that moment, the ball might have bounced in the out lane anyway. There it is.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
That's why I said it to poor player. Battery on my tablet is draining despite me having it plugged in. It's not holding a charge. Which means eventually I might end up having to bring my cell phone out again. Basically, this table plays like taxi. You gotta serve customers. Basically, just taking down these drop targets and these ones. So they kind of streamline this a little bit. If you ever played a taxi, each passenger you had to pick up required a totally complete separate shot in like five different locations throughout the table. Here, you just gotta take down the drop targets. So. Beach ball.
Come on, man.
And as before, to start multi-ball, either get the ball in the right hole or back up in that hole in the back of the table.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
Get a good shot. Got it. Got it.
Number one. my root beer. Number one. Give me the chili and a root beer.
And multi-ball. No, maybe not. I guess you can't, you can't steal multi-balls in this one. Or maybe you can. Extra ball, don't know where to get it. Well,
really? I haven't all day.
Yes, really. The ball's got the physics of a damn beach ball right now. Game bug. Oh, there it goes. There's an actual bug where the ball will stay stuck in the cup there for like eternity.
Hurry up, partner.
There it is.
Hurry up, partner.
Yeah, no kidding. I don't think I had the ball locked yet. I do now.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
Number one.
Would you?
It is. Gotta get the spinner. Fuck you. Like I said, that incident there, that's one of the biggest contributors to why I end streams early. That ticks me off to no end when the ball does it. Alright, here we go.
comes the rush. Underlay.
Got it.
Get that out. Hurry up,
should have.
Partner.
I haven't all day.
Come on, man. Ow.
Alright. Gotta get spinner. Batshit. Got it.
I'll have the Texas chili and fries. Give me the chili and a root beer. Order up. I'll have burger and fries.
Hot dog in a group here.
Number one.
Would you please give Come on, man, you are too slow.
Pretty good ball, though. Yeah, 16 mil. Come on. Oh. There it is. Got it.
I'll have the Texas chip.
Hurry up, partner. Hurry up, partner.
So much for that.
I haven't all day.
I think the high score is mine. Taxi moment right there. Sometimes the ball goes down at a normal rate of speed, and other times, pew, it just flies right past you. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, I think they need to get that little black baby bumper out of there or move its position or something, because that's another thing that often causes me to quit streams or to leave streams early. The ball drains down the middle the moment you make your shot. Kind of BS-y there. Couple that with the fact that this game doesn't have a ball save? Yeah. Little wonder why I have to set this table to four players.
Number one.
Order up. I'll have the Texas chili and fries.
Number one.
I don't either.
I'll have that.
Especially when that happens. Yeah, really. Some piss poor bumper placement. And then the other one was... Yeah, thank you. I still gotten something out of that. It's one of my all-time favorite tables right here.
Good night, punk.
Especially the music. And what I'll go ahead and do with this table here... I'll start with one player.
Lawmaster computer online. Welcome aboard.
Warning for smoking. 1 year for flatulism.
But, if you can make the flashing shots like that.
Feeling. I'm staking out a crack house in Sector 23. Wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Shoot right ramp.
I wonder what's over there. Interesting. 18 years for assault.
Dimensional gate 3 is lit.
Okay, basically, with these targets here, if you take them down in order, it'll, for your first multi-ball, it'll light all three locks. But from there on after, it'll only light one. These flashing shots that you'll see from time to time, if you make seven or eight of them, extra balls lit. So, you can play a long time on this.
Phase 1. Red to control. Suspect got away.
Dimensional phase 2.
One more for some awesome music. Go.
Judge
Morgan. Green
shield reactivated.
For
multi-ball.
Just that, left ramp. And then you'll want to get behind those drop targets. Tricky shot to hit over there. Like I said,
3 meter island is secured.
Okay, apparently I did it. I don't know what I did. But from here on out, making the targets in order, only lets one lock now. Extra ball is actually fairly easy to hit. Make the green flashing shots. All right, making this a two player. And if I do really good on one player, I'll just go ahead and let the ball drain on the other.
Great shot.
Green shield deactivated.
25 years for auto theft. 35 years for arms dealing, 18 years for assault. Years for kidnapping.
Sniper is shooting into crowd from Johnson Tower.
Shoot Sniper Tower.
Come on. Nope. I think I said it to the two player. I'll be sitting here a while. Here it is. Awesome ass music here. Alright, get beyond the drop targets. Every fucking ball. Oh, okay. Well, that was the end of the ball.
90 years for kidnapping.
Shoot left ramp.
Stop, or I will shoot. Freeze! Get the extra ball!
Got it.
Great shot.
Ah, get up there. Also, I forgot to mention too, these yellow lights here, if you make them, it starts a mode. All your modes are down here, so you get all of these taken care of and it'll alight Ultimate Challenge. And I believe you get up in here to start that. Then that's just a wizard mode. As long as you can keep two balls in play, every shot you make will score extra points. Aim for the very back of the table. You can hardly see it. There's a shot I need to make up there. Still ticking down. Ball is basically stuck. It's only temporarily.
Dimensional phase 2 is lit.
Getting too jumpy.
Dimensional phase 2.
Jutaro loves this one. Basically, just take down the drop targets and then try to get behind them. Of course, easier said than done. Here we go. On the drop targets.
I will be back.
Hmm.
I'm staking out a crack house in the sector.
It's gonna be the last mode.
Ball.
Oh, almost. Almost again. There we go. Glorified ball save. Ultimate challenge is lit. Gotta get the sniper tower in the upper right corner of the table.
Dimensional phase one is lit.
Here we go.
10 million. 10 million. 10 million. Great shot. Missile is like this.
I have returned to judge this city.
5 million. 10 million.
The coin is life. The sentence is death.
Red to control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle. Warning for spitting.
To look, but I think my high score was like 3 billion. So I still got a ways to go. I got a long ways to go.
Scratch one creep.
Sniper is shooting into crowd from Johnson Tower.
Shoot Sniper Tower. Shoot Sniper Tower.
I can see my house from here.
It's
a long way down.
Here, it's flashing green targets.
Battle tank damage 25%. Battle tank damage 60%.
Ah, get up there.
85 years. Got it.
No, it's still up there.
Targets.
there's that blue target at the lower left corner.
Dimensional phase 3 is lit.
Alright. Take down the drop targets and hit behind them. Now it doesn't go in. Got it.
Great shot.
Go.
Judge Morton.
As said before, get the left ramp.
Judge Morton.
Got it.
Contained.
If I could do this three or four more times, Ultimate Challenge starts up. Doing good.
Judge B.
Jackpot is lit.
Of course.
I will
leave it to me to screw it up. I got a. There's a target way back there that you have to hit. Loop yet. Whoops. Bad call.
Red to control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle. Scrat one free.
Didn't do what I wanted to.
Radar indicates an extra ball.
Civil disorder has erupted at Heinz Music.
Got it.
Great shot. Watch it. 15 years for exhibitionism.
Dimensional phase 2.
Trying to hit that left loop. Far right. Nope. Gotta hit those captive balls over there.
All reactors stabilized. Or that.
3 meter island is secured.
I said before, there's a shot I have to make way at the back of the table. Alright, it's flashing green targets. Targets. Oh, so much for that.
I will be back.
terrorism. 15 years for exhibitionism. Get the extra ball. Ten years for solicitation. Great shot. I'm staking out a crack house in sector 23. Rock.
Working on it.
I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Shoot right ramp.
I wonder what's over there. Interesting. Wake up, you geezer!
Yeah, Guitaro loves this one. Just take down drop targets and then aim for the hole behind them. So much for that. Ultimate challenge is lit. Trying to get that left loop.
18 years for assault.
Suspicious character reported in Eugene Block.
Years for arm dealing, sir. Stop, or I will shoot. Days are over, punk. for murder.
Almost did it again. Well, that was gonna happen. Nice.
Don't move. Life for cannibalism.
Battle tank sighted in Sector 6.
Try to hit the left loop. Don't happen often. Second player, just gonna let the balls rain on him.
Containment failure at 3 meter island.
I'm doing good on player one, so that's about all I can ask for. Train.
Don't move.
It's not gonna be enough for first. Yeah, high score 3. Rebuild. Okay, guys, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. Gotta get some breakfast going, and plus, I still got errand running. I gotta do some grocery shopping and stuff. My work week is gonna start up, so I probably won't be playing any pinball until roughly the same time next week, sometime Wednesday morning. But aside from that, I should be on later on tonight, though, to stream between 4 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time. And I will be streaming Final Fantasy 14. But aside from that, though, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And take care and see y'all next time. Like yours too, Guitaro.